man, I just got to wait till September now to get to do it, do the real thing. And yeah, it was great. Yeah, that's basically, yeah, from Nicky Kentucky. And right now I race pretty much all over the world. So it's going to be a big opportunity for me to get to come home. And also for MotoGP, our sport is just now starting to pick up in America. Hopefully some of you fans like what you see and will want to come back in September, because MotoGP is a pretty sick sport, and I think you'll get your money's worth.